When people ask me what I think is the best thing Hornby's ever made, I say this. Montage. One of the best things I've ever done, but also one of the daftest things I've ever done from a marketing point of view, because you cut from a beautiful montage celebrating the Age of Steam in all its glory to some model trains. And I love model trains, but I gotta admit it feels a bit like an anticlimax. That's probably partly why the live Steam range didn't sell very well.